Okay, so, yeah, it should be lined up. For some reason, my, thing wasn't saying that I was live, so I just said a minute, but, yeah, we're gonna be doing the egg shuttle today, which is the final thing I played. I had considered, getting all of the S rings, that's for, 100%
of the map,
but... I'd rather just do egg shuttle as the final thing, so this is gonna be a bit of a long stream. Shirts are, but today especially since to do the egg shuttle, basically have to go through every single stage of the game and finish it. I'm pretty sure it's just all on road. I don't know if we can use supersonic on this. I do have. You can tell that it's not an enemy that I use in the lights. It's still playable, it's just not very easy to play.
Creation of
I guess Armenia, my house didn't ring properly. I thought I blew some of the rings there, but it's gonna happen. There's like no way to hit this with 1,000 rings. But it's gonna suck with ducks. This would be the thing that breaks it too. So there's 7 stages I think we have to run, because I'm pretty sure we have to go through the bosses. Okay, so you do have to do the checks. Not too bad, they're pretty easy. I really don't think this remix is that bad after having listened to it a few times. Like, most of the remixes in this game is too bad. And that's something I've seen a lot of people complain about it, but I haven't played them at least. Although I do have most of the original. Regularly.
I thought I could beat it. I mean, that's 687. This is actually not bad as bad as I thought. In terms of the length. I take it out. I guess the cutscene for what took so long to finish the playthrough. Didn't work.
Some of the
figured that was gonna happen at some point.
Thank you.
I guess I can really mess up. See, he doesn't like make it all the way to me. We can't listen to stuff. Especially considering the first time I beat that boss, it took about 30 seconds. That time it took 4 minutes. Thank you. I need to save my boost for the end. Because it doesn't really speed up or slow down the main game. As far as I'm aware, at least.
Attention! The anti-gravity toilet on this level are out of order. We are sorry for this inconvenience, and hope that you can hold it for another 20,000 light years.
Thank you.
too bad.
Thank you.
Yeah, some levels are short, and then they're long. Okay, I'm gonna pause. Or some levels are long, and there's some levels like that. I was right at the end, but I messed up that drum. Okay, three more levels on Planet West.
Thank you.
too fast.
I can do this all day!
Incredible, intergenerational.
Don't worry, Sonic.
That was close. Get out of the water, give it back right now. Kindness levels. too bad. It's usually much worse than that.
Oh.
Forgot that there was one just on the outside that you had to hit. 47. Two more at the boss, and then two more ones after that.
Yeah!
RNG time. I thought I'd go forward more, but I couldn't. I don't know if that'll restart the whole thing, so I don't want to restart, but I was right at the end of that, so that kind of sucks. said that I could only attack for like 0.01 second. When I went to actually do it, it just disappeared. Yeah, it literally got hit by the first bullet. Okay, this fight is a lot more frustrating than I remember it being. Thank you. I'm so far as just spit on that. You know what? I'm going to change your name for this fight, even though I've never done that in any of the time that you've been in the sections where you just sidestep the lady bugs. Fight so much, you can't see where he's at, and he just lays with you across the screen. Like, what was I supposed to do with that situation? Thank you. See him whenever he's on the other side of the wall. Then he's also off screen. It's literally just RNG. Like, this one enemy is harder than the final boss of the game. Into the other lane! Whenever I hit the button to go into the other lane. You do it all the time on your own, but whenever I actually do it, you just sit and stupid. I don't understand. Was not even on in the center one? I mean, how am I supposed to know which one to dodge was not even on? I just don't understand how I'm supposed to know which one does whenever the laser's not even in the center one. I guess that's just it. Some part of me hates this game, but like the rest of the game is so good. The last two levels are just so garbage compared to everything else. Like Cuphead. That way. Although the difficulty between it and Cuphead are really comparable except that. Okay, so you just have to not have it. It's 10.57 seconds. So yeah, not too bad there.
Welcome aboard the Egg Shuttle.
But yeah, I will be in attendance to here for the least, so
perfect for yeah, jittery visitors
I might
with no attention span to spare on getting there.
I'm not terribly sure yet, but
welcome aboard the Egg Shuttle.
That's
offering light
pretty much all of Sonic Colors there. Just could go and get the full 100%, but get the actual release, and that's pretty good. So, I will be in England here for 3 hours.